don't need no fucking hook on this beat. Only singing niggas still good on these streets. Got a foreign whip and still pushing on it. I came a long way from nice, we didn't eat. Came a long way from 75th Street. Candy House Chapel.
So, hi, you guys. I've been a bad vlogger. Today is Monday, April 19th. Give me a second, I'm gonna check. I got my watch on today. Yep, the 19th. Boop. And I got Chipotle for dinner. I already ate some, but it wasn't that good. I don't know. That's it for today. I may or may vlog something later on. If so, see you then. Toys. Anyways, hi you guys. Hi friends. It is Tuesday, April 21st, I believe. If not, I don't know. You'll see somewhere on the screen. I'm back. So I'm gonna turn this way, you guys. So today I went to Target. You can see my grandmother in the back. Target. I just did order pickup because I didn't feel like going in and what I was getting. So yeah, I'm just gonna show you. I literally got three things. Beach Read. I got this book. One of Us Is Lying. I remember what this one was about. It was about five students and they're like popular or whatever, and they was in detention and one of them ended up dying because he's the one that knew all the secrets and stuff. But in the book they tell you all the secrets and I haven't read it yet, so I was getting it. If you know, it's this girl, it's a YouTuber. She's very beautiful and she loves to read. Her name is Steph Bohr. So yeah, I'll probably put her name somewhere if you guys like to read as well. She gives a lot of books. She has over 200 books in her collection and they're in the same as the books that I enjoy to read, so that's why I took her recommendation and I got these two books. And I just got some Twix candy, excuse me y'all. And that was it. That's why I did order pickup, because I didn't feel like going in the store. I did my hair and it didn't turn out all that well, but I just threw a headband on top of it and made it look a little bit better, I guess. So yeah, see you guys soon, tomorrow. Hi vlog, today's Wednesday and it's like 2 o'clock and I'm just sitting here reading a book. I'm trying to get back into reading. And if you guys are watching this, I hope you have a great day. And see you in the next clip. Okay. Wait, I gotta push this up some more because that's not okay. There we go. Hopefully. Wait. It don't. Why is it doing that? Sorry, y'all. Hi you guys, so as you can see I look a hot mess. Wait, so as you can see I look a hot mess, literally. I didn't plan on going anywhere today and looks as though I am going somewhere. Nowhere big, literally get some ice cream, maybe go to Target. Actually it's not a maybe, it's I'm most definitely going to Target. I don't know what I need, but who doesn't want to go to Target? So I'm gonna go ahead and get dressed. I'm gonna take a shower and then of course put my little sweatsuit on, just something casual, chill, you know, comfortable, like I don't got nobody to impress. And yeah, oh, I will show you guys, I got some new little things. I was going to do a review, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to go ahead and show you guys a little glance and let that be that. So I'm going to go take a shower and I'll be back with you guys in just a second. So I'm back, you guys. And then I have this little sweatsuit. If you know, these shirts is really expensive. So I made my own. And then I got some Vans on. It's the Simpsons Vans. So yeah, earrings from Target, blue shield light glasses from Target too. And then So, new books. And red, white, and royal blue. Got this from Target as well. I got some Dior sunglasses. I ordered them from Saks. They were... So look. You open like this. Took them out. I just love these because it says the name on the side. So bomb. They're a little bit too big for my face. I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys. They're a little bit too wide right here. See, I can put my finger through right there, but that's okay. And most people may know these glasses are very expensive. Look, it literally says, wait. I don't know if you guys can tell, but it says $350. I did not pay $350. I paid $130, $140, something like that. So, yeah. And it comes with the little authenticity card and little bat, like little, you know, glasses cleaner and something out of the little papers. So, yeah. Those are my new little recent pickups. I'm about to head out. So see you guys really soon. See you guys. I'm at Target. I'm literally coming in here for one thing. What are you? Not the birds.
She's gonna get like more than one thing. How much
not the birds. I'm watching Chris.
But they're not gonna they
oh,
so
cool. Girl. But yeah, I'll show you guys when we get inside. So I don't, it's really nothing to show, but yeah. This tripod is very much short. Let's see. We're not gonna do this today. Hold up. Wait, I gotta do something real quick. Guys, what I had got from Target, the little portion of the vlog, but it was from Target. I just got literally three things. In the last vlog, I bought one of these and I used it all, so I got another one. Some little teeth flosser things, because I have like some in my car, but I mean I leave those in my car, so have some for the house. And some bar soap, nothing special. And Subway, I got Subway. But yeah, I'll see you guys soon. Oh, you want to be in a video? Come here, come on this side, bitch. Come here. Get over here. You wanted to be in this. Say hi.
Hi.
Say, how are you guys?
Good.
That's it. You're supposed to ask them, how are they? Tell them.
Say, you guys are good?
Aw. Yeah, she had a project today at school to present.
Not today.
Oh, it wasn't? It's next week? Come here, Pop. You want to be in the video, too? Come here. Okay, guess not. See you guys later.
See you later. Bye.
All right, turn the camera off. You gotta turn it off.
Boy, if you stay, I'll always
it for the vlog for this week, you guys. It was very quick and short. I didn't really go nowhere this week, honestly, besides my little Target trips, which I've been reading books and staying in the house and, you know. And I'm thinking about doing the minimalist cake, or so that might be the next vlog. I mean, not vlog, like next video. I'm thinking about doing a minimalist cake. So, yes. That's it for now. I hope you guys have a wonderful day. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later, friends.